the last crossing in the town of Bridgewater. Without question, this is the last train to leave Bridgewater on this track. And this is the last railway track in Bridgewater. Loading salvaged rail into the racks. Radio message to the rail pusher, 10 feet to the end.
10 feet to the end. Okay, let's stop.
This is the new Bridgewater rail yard, only a few years old, built to replace the old downtown yard that was removed to make space for a shopping center. At the end of the day, the six locomotives are parked for the night by the Bowater Mercy Sawmill in Oak Hill. Crossing Highway 325. The salvage train is now fully loaded and is ready for the run to Halifax.
Here she goes.
Yeah, I could have get it.
Bye bye.
We see the entire train as it begins its journey. On board are 50 lengths of rail, placed in five layers on the racks. Each length is 1,482 feet long. This is 100-pound rail. It weighs 100 pounds to the yard. This cargo of rail weighs 1,240 tons. The total weight of the train, rail cars and locomotives, is about 3,500 tons. This trainload of used whale is worth about $400,000. Working along the shore of Blystone Lake. Approaching the Northfield Road crossing in Maitland. The crossing warning lights and bells on the abandoned section were disconnected 2 months ago. Every highway crossing must now be guarded by a flagman before the train can cross. The flagman hurries so as not to delay the train. This is a steep uphill grade with a heavy train. The locomotives are working at the limit of their drawbar pulling capacity. Thank you. This scene in Blockhouse was shot with two cameras, one on each side of the train. Note the two white bags of sand on the engine front steps. This is a severe uphill grade with two sharp curves. These locomotives have all they can handle. Now we see something that is normal operating procedure.